Billy Calder are found guilty of murder in the first degree and therefore sentenced to be hanged by the neck until you shall be dead, dead, dead. May God have mercy on your soul.
Your breakfast will be here in a little while, Billy.
Good.
We couldn't get any of them oysters, but some halibut came in on the morning stage. Still interested?
Yeah, that's swell. Ain't nothing out here worth hunting. What do you say we call it quits,
hey,
huh?
Hey, if I don't come home with something, I'm never gonna hear the end of it.
Your brother's waiting outside. Still wanna see him?
Yes! Tell him the truth before it's too late.
I told it straight.
Dee killed McRae. I didn't. What we're doing is killing Mama.
You're to blame, Billy.
No, it's your fault. They're gonna hang me.
Goodbye, Billy.
I won't say goodbye to that!
Here's your breakfast, Billy. When you're done eating, the barber's waiting for you.
What time is it?
You got 40 minutes.
Hello, Billy. If you confess, God will forgive you, Billy. Confess? I'm innocent. God loves you, Billy.
If there is a God, I hope I get something better there than I did here.
Barbara, finish it up.
Damn, that sun's bright.
Any last words, Billy?
Well, I bid you boys goodbye. All I can say is I'm innocent.
It's 10:40 in the a.m.
I know a way we can make some money.
Oh.
That fella we just saw back there, McRae? We kill him and we take his sheep.
But Billy, what are you talking about?
You boys are gonna kill that fella, or I'm gonna kill you.
No more than killing a dog to kill him.
What the hell did you do that for?
You two get rid of the body.
You're a goddamn idiot, Billy.
You ever say that to me again, I'll kill you.
Now get rid of the body. I gotta take care of his friend.
Heard that gunshot. You hunting?
Not exactly.
I now declare that Billy Calder is dead. The time is 10:55 a.m.